This is Dr. Lakshman Jonwal, MD from Mumbai, practicing from last 28 years. Friends, today we are going to discuss very serious topic. All over world, there is a highest cause of death are due to the heart diseases. All over world, most people are suffering with the multiple heart diseases, blockages, congestive cardiac failure, ischemic heart disease, heart failure along with the less left ventricle ejection factor. They have to switch over to the pacemaker. So, heart disease is the biggest cause of death all over world. To treat multiple heart diseases, we have developed Dr. Jonwal's natural bypass therapy. Dr. Jonwal's natural bypass therapy purifies the heart vessels, remove the blockages from the heart vessels, plus opens the collateral circulation, which is we call the natural bypass therapy. Dr. Jonwal's NAP therapy treats the heart diseases and gives the result very, very fast. Patient can experience the correction in the chest pain, heaviness of the chest, or breathlessness within the 3 to 4 days. In 1 to 2 weeks, patient can experience very good changes in all over his physical fitness or the his ability to exert or exertion. At the same time, Dr. Jonwal's NAP therapy and the natural bypass treatment treats its root causes also. Nowadays, many people having the root cause of the heart disease as the diabetes, blood pressure, obesity, thyroid, and hormonal disorders. In some cases, the heart disease or the heart failure is caused by the amyloidosis, which is another cause for the multiple organ failure. So, Dr. Jonwal's NAP therapy treats all root causes and acts very, very fast. Dr. Jonwal's NAP therapy purify the blood vessels, open new blood vessels, that is called the collateral circulation, detoxification, rejuvenation. It acts on the immune system also, and patient get the best result within a 45 days of treatment. In 45 days treatment, it restores 40 to 90% blood circulation normal to the heart muscles, which helps further deterioration of the heart, and patient can have a healthy life for a longer period. In heart diseases, in terminal stage of heart diseases, the palliative care of NAP therapy is also very effective, where the patient's left ventricular ejection factor is 10 or the 15%, where he is not able to perform his daily activities, can be corrected, can be improved by the 10 to 15%, and yes, the patient can have a normal healthy life without chest pain and other problems. If the patient who is already fitted with the pacemaker can also be helpful through the Dr. Jonwal's NAP therapy and natural bypass treatment. For further management or the further guidance or the further treatment, you can contact me through librate.com, or you can do a text consultation, video consultation, audio consultation, or you can directly visit to my hospital for the proper diagnosis and the treatment, and have a healthy 100 years. Thank you.